This is the Tudoff inverted pendulum, and it's really finicky, but you can actually make it work. And there's the controller for it. So,